Hey, this is Kyle from Hell Yeah, and you're watching Monster Artist Spotlight. What can our fans expect on this run? We've been hitting it hard for a year and a half now, and now we're finally, you know, playing a bigger. We've done a lot of festivals overseas, and we're psyched to be on Mayhem main stage. So we've got a lot of, you know, we've got a lot of energy and aggression to release. So it's a good platform for us to get it all out, and it's the same way for the fans to get it back out, and you know, just feeding off of each other, sweating it out in the hot sun. It's gonna be a nice little run. I mean, people always ask about difference in fans overseas and in the U.S. I think the passions are just different. It's all still there, but some people react differently. Like sometimes we'll play in front of packed houses, but there's not a lot of energy, and you kind of wonder, like, are you just not into it, or are you into it? You know, people just react differently. Some people more sit back and take it in, and then other people just go nuts on it, you know? So I think it's the more, you can tell the repeat fans who know what to expect and what's going on, and they just go balls out. And then newer fans just kind of want to sit back and take it in and just kind of let it soak in and then kind of release it. So it's just, it's different. But summertime is always the best because people are just hot and sweaty, and that brings a lot of energy inside of you, and you got to release it one way or the other. So what better way than a Hell Yeah show? Have we recorded anything new? We've been busy for a while, but we've been cataloging little ideas along the way, but we really haven't had a break to sit down and start writing. But that's been just come into play lately. After this run, we actually have another full run in Australia, Japan, New Zealand, and we're talking about like end of September to kind of just take a few weeks and get some of these ideas that have been churning and turning it into songs, and hopefully, you know, record by the end of the year and get right back out by January, not go away for too long and keep on, you know, keep rolling. Have we tried any new material on tour? We've really just been focusing on the new records. We've definitely keep adding songs from the record. So as far as brand new, fresh material, no. But as far as incorporating more of the new album into the set list, yes, we're playing probably 70-80% of it on headline shows, and, you know, fitting in a lot, as much as possible, from Blood for Blood. Actually, there's a lot of new bands on this tour I'm personally not familiar with, but I've done in my past and this band's past, I've done a lot of shows with Slayer before, and King Diamond I've personally never shared the stage with, so it's pretty exciting to have those bands playing right, you know, back to back right after us. So it definitely brings out the fan in you again, to something to look forward to watch, you know, watch these guys. And Devil Wears Prada, I've heard awesome things, but I don't personally know those guys, so ask me in a couple weeks and we'll be tight, I'm sure. What else is going on this year? This tour kicks off today and goes till August 2nd in Dallas, and then the next tour starts August 6th. So no time to breathe, and we'll go overseas, like I said, down to Australia, Japan, New Zealand, and that'll take us right up to the end of mid-September. So that's, like I said, the plan is continue and finish the writing process for the next record. Hopefully get in the studio in November, finish it up by the end of the year, and then have a tour ready to rock. Come first, you know, first of 2016. I'm psyched that we put this record, Blood for Blood, out on vinyl, and people love that, which I'm a huge fan of. And this, it's crazy, there's a lot of vinyl coming back, even in some like retail stores, like the Urban Outfitters and Hot Topics and stuff. You walk in, there's a whole row of vinyl. So it's cool that the whole new generation of kids are getting vinyl and getting back into that. I love that. I'm sure tapes will come back, and then, you know, you'll probably see 8-tracks coming, maybe some Betamax around the corner, who knows. We're really heavy into interacting with fans on Facebook and Instagram. Everyone has their own pages, and we have the band pages, and we literally try and respond to a lot, you know, even if it's short messages back and forth. But that means a lot to us that people take the time to write, and for us to feedback and give it back to them, and just keep the back and forth and mutual friendship relationships, and keep building and building, and just keep moving up. Hey, this is Kyle from Hell Yeah, and you've just been buzzed.
What's in my pockets? Wallet. Phone. And house party. Hello?
Hey, baby. What are you doing?
Gotta call you back. I'm in a meeting. Hit it! Hear a monster sound in a small speaker because size does matter.